Greg Gerwig will finally release this movie. This is just a dream come true, no? It's been years in the making, and I'm very, very proud. I still remember the day that he showed me a few snippets of a demo reel he shot for me. I'm so happy and so proud of him that it's come to life. And so far, it's very successful. It was the closing movie sa Cinemalaya, and there was a lot of positive feedback about the film. So I'm very, very proud of Direk Irwin, and he's a proud Cebuano to represent Cebu this way. These things really happened, diba? These things, this story is based on true stories. It happened late 1990s, early 2000s, yada. There's still cases like this that happened, you know? There's a case like this that happened a few weeks ago in an island, and this is reality. This is reality, you know? So it was very nice that Direk brought it to life.
How fun was the character? Because this character of yours is not like you at all.
It was fun. I remember Bianca Balbuena, the producer, called me once and said, "Mateo, you have to do this. It's very different." And Direk called me also. And he was like, "Yeah, it's a bit different." So I said, "Okay, Kaita is a small role. It's still a fun role. And this gave a little substance in the story. So I'm very proud of portraying it."
And then last, since he started with the army, it seems more and more celebrities have become vocal about their, you know, wanting to do their part as well. How do you feel now? You've kind of paved the way for them to start doing that.
I'm very, very proud that these celebrities have come and joined the reserve force also. This is just a message and an example of unity. And our goal is to have the whole Philippines be in peace and love and unity. That's the whole goal of the thing. So I'm very, very proud of the teleseries coming up, representing the different branches of the army, and more so, celebrities enjoy the reserve force. So everything continues always.